For WWE's best kept secret.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Buddy
I can respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success, he seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger.
I want to talk about a guy that's grabbed the brass ring. You talk about Buddy Murphy. He was lost in the weeds of NXT after losing the tag titles, made a drastic weight cut to jump to 205 Live, and from there won the Cruiserweight title in his home country of Australia.
The age of Alexander is here!
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
Man's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
Cedric's a true testament to hard work and chasing your dreams and never saying die. Cedric has a bright future here in WWE.
You can see the focus on the faces of Alexander and Murphy. They're going to try to counter anything they throw at one another.
Well, these two superstars know each other so well, trading cruiserweight titles in the past, so we're seeing the top talent in this division.
And the WWE Universe cannot wait to watch it all unfold.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
Oh, what a gutbuster!
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one.
Barely. Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
He's in full control now.
Assault on the look.
Oh, what now? Looks like we got company, Cole.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Missile dropkick finds its mark.
Byron, how can Cedric Alexander come away with a victory here?
He's got to get ahead of Murphy and not let Buddy Murphy get momentum.
He certainly can't get in the strength or power game with Murphy. He's going to come up on the short end if he does.
Cedric Alexander has got to stick and move and stay away from the power of Buddy Murphy.
sidewalk slam.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's definitely dialed it up at the right time.
Power drop kick! Producing a trampling. Reverses. Can he make him pay? And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Boom! Oh. What an uppercut.
Jarring.
Ooh, what impact.
Oof. Setting up.
Boom! Oh, what an elbow. Running knee to the face.
That's it.
Scary power.
And that does it. Cedric Alexander captures the victory.
Gonna have to love that momentum.
You can see the focus on the faces of Alexander and Murphy. They're going to try to counter anything they throw at one another.
Well, these two superstars know each other so well, trading cruiserweight titles in the past, so we're seeing the top talent in this division.
And the WWE Universe cannot wait to watch it all unfold.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here. Into the collar and elbow tie-up, only one competitor comes out ahead here.
In full control. Controlling the tempo.
Oh yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
Controlling the tempo.
Boom!
What's this? Michinoku driver!
Absolutely planted.
Trouble in paradise from out of
one midair! What?
And again, yet another counter. They'll wind up elbow drop.
Right to the back of the neck.
Oh, my God. So for Buddy Murphy, Corey, what does he need to do to knock off the much decorated Cedric Alexander?
Well, to me, this match really comes down to who can impose their will more strongly. And when you have a man like Murphy who's stronger, who's bigger, I'd say he's got an advantage.
Oh, no doubt. He's a juggernaut. But Cedric Alexander is a champion in every sense of the word.
Two powerful personalities testing each other here. He continues to press forward.
He's got a head of steam working and shows no signs of slowing.
Oh, here we go.
Neckbreaker.
Oh, a European uppercut.
Look at this.
Northern Lights. Hold on. We got a development ringside.
This seems like trouble.
Burn it down. What's he going to do with it? Power bomb. Off into the pin.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander. Maybe a figment of your imagination, but little Jimmy hurts.
Back now inside the ring.
Shining Wizard!
Great agility there.
Wow, what a sequence. What's gonna happen now?
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
What a counter.
He's in big trouble.
Beastbuster!
Oh, an elbow drop. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
This is not where you want to be.
Wow, the Argentine's
setting up.
Man, knee strike.
The end is in view.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
Two.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Buddy.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Buddy Murphy with the setup.
Murphy's Law.
El Idolo es en la casa.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Zelina Vega from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico. Weighing in at 215 pounds.
Can you believe he actually used to compete as a masked luchador? Can you imagine seeing that face and covering it up? It'd be like covering up the Mona Lisa.
The mask in Lucha Libre culture, of course, is a time-honored tradition. Andrade actually lost his mask in a mask versus mask match in Mexico just before he signed a contract with NXT.
Sounds more like you won to me.
Has the skill set, he's got the IQ to back it up each and every night inside the ring.
Humberto Carrillo is here.
And his opponent, from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo!
Humberto Carrillo is actually a third-generation wrestler from Mexico's famed Garza family. His grandfather, father, and uncles all competed in Lucha Libre matches.
You know something, Cole? It shows. This guy is totally optimized for in-ring comp.
Here we go.
Oh, man, still not officially underway.
Well, they aren't going to wait.
Nope. Here we go.
The third-generation luchador Andrade is coming into this matchup carrying his family's rich legacy with pride.
Yeah, maybe a little overconfidence and cockiness, too.
I'd say more than a little.
Guys, we've been to Birmingham countless times, but I don't think I've ever heard them this excited. They're fired up for this one.
Devastates without assault.
He's never lacked for energy. A man that big, you can see why.
Oh, check this out. What athleticism.
Referee in position.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Slips out of harm's way.
Ha! Making him pay. What's he got in mind? Slowing driver. He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Andrade loves a fast-paced match. His opponent needs to stop him from going full speed ahead. You take away Andrade's speed, you take away his major game plan.
You're right, Corey. In order to stop Andrade, you really have to slow him down. Even go after his legs if you can. But he won't make it easy. He's just so good at deflecting his opponent's offense and then following up immediately.
No one said it would be easy to take on El Idolo, Saxton, but it's not impossible.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Wicked chop!
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
What power!
Picture perfect drop kick.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Something big is coming. Parks as well.
Harsh impact.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game. Nicely done.
Ha! Making him pay.
And now that one's countered. He moves out of the way.
Slips out of harm's way.
Face. He's struggling a bit here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
What a shot.
Sent hard to the outside. He's not gonna wait. Here he goes. Look out. Suicide dive.
No man does that better.
This is his chance.
Bringing it back into the ring. He's looking to fly. Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation. Stat 100.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two.
He got it. No, kick out at two.
How'd he do that?
Saw what he had in mind there.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. Incredible agility. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
That is a great reversal. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
What a shot!
That'll fillet your chest.
Running heel kick!
Making him pay.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Hammerlock is in.
Oh, man. Good night. A game-ending move. Checkmate.
This is his chance.
Wow. Hits him with a counter.
Good night. Hammerlock.
DDT. Opportunity is his for the taking.
Just as devastating.
It almost picks up the win.
And he looked good doing it.
Here is your winner, Andrade.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
Wins tonight, and you know he'll be celebrating later.
And I know you won't be there, Byron, because you can't afford to hang out where he does.
Can you send me pictures?
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
You both know what time it is. Bow down to the queen.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from the Queen City, one half of the Charlotte Flair.
First ever women's Hell in a Cell match against Sasha Banks. An amazing Iron Man match as well. Charlotte has accomplished it all in such a short period of time.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
It's riot time!
And from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott.
Ruby Riott's made it her personal mission to make life miserable for everyone born entitled, everyone handed anything. Ruby carved her own path in the world, and she's right where she belongs on WWE television.
It's all about DIY for Ruby Riott. Do it yourself, take what you can, give nothing back.
Ruby Riott has been letting anyone know who would listen that she didn't come up in a perfect world. She didn't have the silver spoon like an entitled Charlotte had.
Charlotte has dealt with people calling her entitled her entire life. It's a myth to think Charlotte Flair has been handed anything. If anything, she had to work harder because of who she is. She's had to be transcendent.
Face first.
Flapjack.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
It looks like Charlotte is setting a very good pace.
The queen gaining momentum. Up and...
Ooh, right in the face. Ruby Riott just too quick.
Ruby Riott saw that one coming and made her pay.
Oh, look at this roll up. On a kick.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal. There's a reason why she's genetically superior. Nice drop kick.
Enziguri.
Had that well scouted.
Ruby wants to knock Charlotte off the pedestal. The pedestal she believes Flair was placed on. What does she have to do to accomplish that goal?
Charlotte is a very emotional competitor, and Ruby has a gift for getting under people's skin. I can see Ruby trying to use Charlotte's emotions against her.
If the strategy is to get under Charlotte's skin, Riott has no shortage of incendiary comments to throw at the Queen.
Flapjack!
Face first.
It's over.
Oh, and a spear!
Now it's Ruby Riott fading a bit.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
So resourceful.
Ruby Riott turns it around.
Ruby Riott just too quick.
Woo-wee. In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Oh, nice dropkick.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Is on display.
And another reversal.
Seems like.
I think I know what Charlotte Flair is looking for.
Natural selection.
And that is for the pin and the win.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
What a win. Charlotte with the victory. Ruby Riott came in with a lot of talk. We may have thought Ruby was under Charlotte's skin, but it proved to have no effect.
Listen, there's no question about it.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Enziguri right on the mark.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. Holy moly, amazing display of athleticism.
Spear!
Charlotte is measuring.
Uh-oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
Figure four, cinched in. This could be it.
I love these guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Years of hard work have finally paid off for these guys. Ford and Dawkins reached the pinnacle of the NXT Tag Team Division, and they've even brought the smoke to Raw and SmackDown, too. That's right. They bring the smoke. Ah, said they bring the smoke. Woo-hoo! They bring the smoke.
The Surgeon General warning says Byron Saxton is bad for your health.
Don't you dare be sour. Clap for your tag champs and feel the power.
Michael Corey, time to hop aboard the positivity bus because the New Day is here.
I hope your positivity bus drives right into a bridge embankment.
Take that back.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 497 pounds, the Kofi Kingston and Big E, the New Day.
A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity.
And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
And on the flip side is Kofi Kingston, a man who is fueled to success by the support of his fellow New Day members and the cheers of the WWE Universe.
Kofi's without a doubt one of the most well-liked and beloved superstars today.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Looking for the victory!
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Kicks! Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Luthez press!
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Oh, and a double foot stomp! This match grinded him down a little.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
And set him up. Oh, and into the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, what a strike to the back. Now in full control. And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Powerbomb!
Look at this. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Lariat. Dangerous situation here. Tag made.
Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Down they go.
Amazing.
He thinks he has it. Running interference.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Great balance possessed by Kingston. Look out! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
What a punch!
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that.
It looks the quick pin attempt by Angelo Dawkins.
And Kingston kicks out.
Going to take more than that to take down Kingston. Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Wow, what a sequence.
Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Boom drop.
I love that move.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Bam, suplex. Gets the tag.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Oh, able to count in.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Big E making a statement as we speak.
Suplex! Tag made.
I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Down they go.
Big opportunity.
This could do it.
One, two. He breaks the pin.
Heavy duty right hand.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
I don't know. He keeps kicking out.
Not yet.
Look at this.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, S-O-S.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Bam, suplex.
He's lost some of his win now.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
And a pin attempt.
One, two, three.
They did it!
Here are your winners, Big E and Kofi Kingston, the
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
I think you just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
Bugs, you're just tuning in. You just missed one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years.
Shelton Benjamin is a true legend, and he's ready for action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin!
You know, I asked Shelton Benjamin if he was looking forward to this match, and he just stared around and gave me a creepy smile.
Well, it doesn't matter about what creepy smile he gave you or what color his hair is. Shelton Benjamin is always the gold standard. Shelton's one of these athletes that makes everything he does look almost effortless, too easy. He's that good.
And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada,
weighing in at 266 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Kevin Owens!
Looks like Kevin Owens is ready for a fight, guys.
Well, I'd say he's found one tonight.
Remember, the title's not on the line here, but I'd be shocked if that changes the champ's outlook on this match.
I would too, Cole. The champ is a professional, and a true pro goes out there and gives 100% every single time, regardless of the situation.
Kevin Owens has proven time and time again that he's absolutely one of the most tenacious competitors in WWE. He won't be controlled and he can't be stopped once he sets his mind on something.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience, it's going to be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. And now it's Kevin Owens. And now it's Kevin Owens.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. And now here's Kevin Owens.
But he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
Could be next.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Pinfall attempt here for Shelton Benjamin.
One, two.
Oh, man. I thought Kevin Owens was done there.
Still a lot more fight left.
Not sure why I'm surprised by what we just saw, guys.
Yeah, I think we all should have seen that one coming.
Kevin Owens sure
Uh-oh, submission move. He works his way out. Boom! What a clothesline.
Ho, ho, ho. Oh, my goodness. Sit out package powerbomb.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Sent in, set up.
Oh, no.
Penny predicament. And there's still plenty of fight left.
Benjamin with the world's greatest kick out right there.
Benjamin is so good. Look out.
Oh, my God.
No! Moonsault.
And into the count.
Two.
And another kick out.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
He might have been waiting on that one. Can he score the pin? Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Just power out.
He's calling for it. Reverse STO.
Someone should post that online.
The night could be over for Kevin Owens.
Well, Kevin Owens is just too resilient to go down like that.
Kevin Owens doing a great job turning that one around.
Really working over the body.
The running senton!
Crushing impact.
What a splash!
Watch this here.
KO does this. Such a great athlete.
Gutbuster by Owens. And a running senton.
Uh-oh. Stunned Owens, stunned.
But does KO have enough gas left in the tank to capitalize?
Now, what a win for Kevin Owens.
In from the floor. Uh-oh, oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Uh-oh. Stun, Owens, stun.